So we're going to be changing the thermostat to a 180 on a 2005 Ram. Let's get this shit out. It's that easy. Now the housing has two screws right here. You can see it.
I went close.
One right here and one over here. Got this shit out. From there. Took it out. Thermostat is right there. Boom. All right, the new thermostat's right here. Now to put the housing back in, put everything back together, and we're good. All right, it's all done. Now we're just gonna put antifreeze on, coolant, whatever you guys wanna call it, and that's it. No more than the middle, it's this, around there. That's what the 180 stat does. The one I had before was a 203.